Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay, and this is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. But I'm bad. We find ourselves in, well, it was the Temple of the Ancients. It's not much temple left. And we're pushing things off ledges. Of course, let me remind you all that if you want to watch more RPG playthroughs, we've got almost 500 videos online at this point. We've got all the Souls games. We've got 7 Remake before this.
Don't know about you, but I'll take it.
That was not what I expected. Okay. Then what did this one do? Is this just if you don't want to fight the golem? Be free, my master. I get the storytelling reference that it's the differences between Cloud and his friends versus Aerith. I get it. Holy crap. There's just two ways to do that. Wait, this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad, a light commentary playthrough where I don't do a lot of the talking, but the game does. Unless I knock over an entire freaking ancient tower. Revival Materia earrings. Oh. Speaking of which, now that I know the whole re-raise mechanic, I don't really want to use that on Barret right now anyway. Not that even I shouldn't even use raise. They have 98 Phoenix Downs. You just ran into me to attack me?
You ready?
I would just took that all on the chin. Hey, a bench. Is that a thing? Oh. Yeah. Just the loop around. Hmm. It's time to beat up Rude and Reno, huh? What's on sale? I guess I could take a sit. Maybe. Camera angle. We can hear in the distance a little bit there, so. Let's do it.
Let's hang back. Get ourselves some popcorn.
No time for that. Just take him out.
Man, I swear, you are no fun at all today.
Oh, they jumped away?
Monsters get you first.
Oh, we're not fighting against them yet.
Here I come.
Very Advent Children.
Reno, you know what to do.
Kick ass, take names.
You got this shit.
I got it.
Well, they're already going combo. That's cool. So I gotta check Fortitude Ring. So I have to steal from Reno. Probably take Root out first. This is a Mega Potion.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Or maybe it's steel and just take out.
You ready? Pour it on. Go in it. Bring it.
Reno's stun is super annoying. Was gonna happen.
These assholes are better than I remember.
Oh, is it gonna?
But still not good enough.
And take names.
Let's go.
Well, I gotta steal from him before I take one of them out. I bet you it probably changes the well, the fight gets weird after that or something. I don't know. Safe and sorry. Kind of annoying.
You asked for it.
Probably supposed to go for Rude first. There we go. Doesn't have his stance up right now, does he?
Reno.
Yeah. What? What did Bear take damage from? You're supposed to go to 1 HP. I like how I still just can't control my character this whole time. Just completely unblockable, I guess. So she's just, she's dead. She's knocked out.
Be careful.
I don't know what hit me. Why am I?
Take the
air on now.
Yeah, really.
It's on you.
Why, you man? Okay? Damn it.
Whatever.
She's pouring it all. Up and away. Fuck on me. Let me show you how it's done. Bring it on.
Oh. Oh boy, the interrupts, the interrupts, the interrupts.
Hell yeah, spring.
You're dead.
You know what? They deserve it. Mines. Irina, welcome back to the field. I'm waiting for it. You know I am. This is for Sector 7, Dingus. When I'm using
it's them. I'm so glad you're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Wait, Again? Oh, after their nap. Or their sit.
Well then, shall we?
Okay.
You sure?
Yep. Can't keep Cloud and the others waiting.
It's cool. It's a little jarring. It's cool, though. I thought they were just walking up here, and that was a thing they used to save Cloud, and they were right there, but I guess not. Oh, good.
So it's my turn?
And misses the magic damage.
Okay, let's sink the lead.
I've got it this time. You'll see.
Oh. What's on sale? We need all of this. That is a hint if I ever did see one. What a sight. Holy crap.
What happened?
Oh. Heck dies.
So it's their fault. Let's make him pay.
Oh, weapon. Yuffie? Brassin Galman! Oh, it's a collar. Reaper Touch, deliver a deadly strike. Potency is inversely proportional to current HP. Activate when HP is critically low. Hmm. Does it heal? I don't know. Deliver a deadly strike. Potency is inversely proportional to current HP. So you, yeah, the lower your HP, the higher it damage it deals. All right. Oh my god! Oh, see, I'm at full health, it is zero damage. I'm assuming it's so that Aerith casts Comet. That's a little unfortunate.
That's it. Wanna beg for mercy?
Ew. No. What?
Go on. Can you take over for me?
My turn. Coming at you. Come and get me.
One-stop clobbering stop. Hiya!
Oh my god, it was so loud! Didn't the devs find getting frogs just funny or something? I feel like this is like a very serious part of the game, that there's enemies that turned you into frogs, right? Just the devs being silly. Another armlet. Still don't know what the purpose of those are. Better a frog than a flan. Oh, well, okay. I wonder if there were Hecties in original 7. They're definitely an enemy in Final Fantasy 14. Strike them with an elemental affinity they are not absorbing. Oh, they dropped the Cosmotite ore as well. Saying that that's shell, right? Oh, it's reflect. I would need dispel. Not what I have right now. Some hate on red so he can take some damage. Just not attacking him.
Now, please!
guess not. Stardust Ray continues to be an ability in this video game. It's weird. Red kind of like doesn't do a lot of damage. Just kind of hangs out. Rawr, rawr, cat. And then just does like a limit break worth of damage for two ATB. I gotta readjust after we do this fight over here. Hit him. Ooh.
Here it comes. Here goes. Going in. Fear me.
Interesting about you, he falls over. Actually falls over at too high of an HP amount. Should almost time out.
I think we're done here. Now, let's get back to it, shall we?
Not sure how I get that item. Unless this whole thing is part of the bridge it builds at the when. Thank you.
them. Just need to find the path.
Oh, whoa, look. The whole skybox. Whoa! The skybox is changing. I guess, yeah, this all took several hours. It also is, we don't know what the how dilation of time is right now. Astral Remnant. Stuff's all wonky right now. We're inside of a nothingness space. We might as well be in Felix the Cat's bag. You know what I mean?
Just leave us alone. Why don't you leave your one stop progress stop? Hello?
Mind your ears? That's so dumb. Everything's all pretty now. And prettier. Yeah, I gotta watch where I pause. Time dilation. I think it's just straight down the middle, right?
Chances?
What? No! I'm sure we'll be fine. I have the utmost faith in you, sir. It's been the honor of a lifetime to work with... Hey! Wait for me!
That makes sense.
Don't. Come on.
Yo.
You chickens!
Sir, it's time we made a stand.
Now we're talking!
You saw the flags outside, didn't you? The Promised Land belongs to Shinra now.
Sorry, Ancient. You snooze, you lose.
I thought there were six.
Oh dear, did you three get lost?
Three is still greater than two, you know.
And? So what if it is? Between me and Sung, we got the strength of an army.
Spare the Ancient.
I'll try.
First time fighting Sung.
Spare us both the effort, and...
No!
Remember that I tried to reason with you.
She's a lost cause.
It's over!
Yes. interrupting, synergy strikes, blocking and evading, and then hitting him with ATB when he's charging. Elena's still the same, right? Almost 4,000 damage right off the rip there.
Don't know whether to dodge or defend with this guy.
The Yuffie got interrupted. Ice her tongue. Okay. Nothing stealable or anything of it either.
Elena, with me.
Okay.
Two step. Yep. Oh my god. Kind of feel bad for Elena. Only kinda.
For the
Should be it. Oh. Had like 4 health.
Stay down!
Sir! Go on without me.
Sit!
You're not getting past me. I'm a Turk. God damn it!
I'm so glad you're all okay.
That was a cool
right
sequence.
Back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Stop, please.
There's no time for this, like you said. One of them's still ahead of us.
Right. No time.
Death doesn't suit a Turk.
That was ominous. Cloud's, not doing too good right now. Also, damn. I haven't played with Red in the party in a while. That boy does some damage. What's on sale? Another elevator.
Built like a maze. Remnants of battle. It's not a temple. It's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends?
Worse. Humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them.
Sephiroth.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
Should be worried about.
Just tell me. This place. Is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you. What's it say?
O warrior, weary though thou art, inward must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
Rolling out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
See you on the other side.
Well, I didn't expect this.
I don't have anything to prove. Get going.
You know, prove to me why you're talking to me in that tone of voice, boy.
Boy. Boy.
I don't have anything to prove. Get going.
Cloud doesn't count as a person. I don't know if that's the reason. He's just the only one out of this group that is infused with Mako already, I guess. This is a good cliffhanger stopping point if there was one. If you've been watching live, hope you enjoyed it. Hit that on the forehead. If you've been watching on YouTube, hope you enjoy it as well. There's a good amount of this game left, but I'm not sure how much. We're still in chapter 13. There's still one more chapter after this. If you want to watch more of the But I'm Bad coverage of me playing long form RPGs, almost 500, if not 500 videos by now, you want to go check those out. Got Final Fantasy 16, all of 7 before this, all the Dark Souls games, Bloodborne, both God of War, both Jedi games. But until then, I will see you in the next one. Interesting.